don't know if this is say a battle for control. I know some of the international leaders at the ITU conference, I think in the past couple months, there was an issue with, not say control, but I'm getting a little flustered here. But regulation on it, you know, maybe we should be blocking things and whatnot. So I guess there is a fear for that.